Everybody, this time I'm describe you how to install a web application in your domain name or hosting. It is so easy to install the CMS website in 2 minutes. Just few clicks around and the site will be up there in your domain. So now just going to login your cPanel. After login, you can see your dashboard. In dashboard, you can start the web application. And different hosting provider has a different dashboards where you can find the web applications and see installed CMS. So in godaddy.com or hostwebsitecoreyou.com, these are the web applications are appeared. Now click on view more. Just wait for a while, the CMS option has been appeared. Now this time I am going to install the PHP forums in that video, but I have already described you in my previous videos regarding WordPress, Joomla, Magento, how to install the CMS. Now I am going to tell you how to install PHP forum in that video. Just click on the icons and click on install this application. Now you can choose your the domain names or locations. It will already take the latest version if you are installing the CMS, and each and every time it takes the latest version as several versions to install CMS. So now put your administrator password, usernames and email ID and click on install buttons at the bottom. Now you can see that the progress bar. Yes, the site is now completely successfully installed and the PHPBB forums has been successfully installed in your domain names. Now check it out, the front end, and this is the back end. Please keep your admin and username password with you so that it will be installed a basic installation at here. So you can change it, the basic things like logo, like tagline, each and everything you can change from your backend. So I hope you get all of the information from this video, and hope if you like these videos, please subscribe us for more information regarding this. Thanks for watching us.